Nostalgia is becoming a big thing at the moment in the world of drag racing. At Sandepot, this weekend is the 45th anniversary of the start, the opening version of this car. What did this used to run in? Was it senior dragster?
It was a senior dragster. Junior fuel, they used to call it.
Right, okay. The larger dragsters of this variety can now run the quarter mile at Sandepod in something like 4.6, 4.7 seconds.
Noisy, and there is nothing wimpish about putting your fingers in your ears. Okay? What comes out of here, put nitromethane in here through the supercharger, and what comes out of these old pipes is tear gas. It's nitric acid comes out of there. So even if you're a real man or lady, and can stand there and stand the noise, you'll all be crying by the time I finish. A bit like when I tell jokes. So, I think we're gonna... Do you fit?
No. I think it's a mistake, it's like a bed, isn't it?
Right, okay, so, and just to tell you, this shows you how they start. All of the modern fuel dragsters, an off-ball starter, it's clips over the supercharger belt, which is down there, and with that, is it methanol or is it normal petrol?
Just a little bit of petrol,
in through the bug catcher, spin the engine up. What they normally do is spin the engine over a couple of times to make sure the oil pressure's there. You going to do that? Just a little. Then spin the engine over, put some neat petrol in. That will then draw the nitromethane into the engine, and then I'm going to put my fingers in my ear. Here are the team, here we go. Man mounted here, I'll stand behind him. If anything goes wrong, I'll be fine. So just make sure that the batteries are okay, spin it over, that's it, get a bit of oil pressure, and then in will go the petrol, that should ignite the engine, and you'll notice the change in the tone of the engine, okay, hopefully, here we go.